Yeah, that's a crime scene van. We got three units here. One supervisor. Be part of what's going on down the road there. Got all four doors open. I don't know what this one is, guys. I don't know what happened here, guys. This guy stopped in the middle of the road. All four doors are open. They might have gotten out and ran. Whoever was in there decided to leave the car there. Might have been stolen vehicle. vehicle and they got out and ran?
No, the driver was actually shot in the hip in the hospital.
Oh, he was shot?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay. Ah. The guy was shot in the head, guys. And this is where he ended up. They took him to the hospital. Thanks for your information. Where's Officer Bell tonight?
Bell?
Yeah.
He works at Red Mountain District.
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to hang around there more often.
He's probably over there. I don't know if he's
he's still on duty? I'm the one that filmed him murdering that kid. No comment on that one, right?
I wasn't there, so I know more about it than me.
I was. They didn't give the kid a chance. That's why I do what I do. And once again, he was shot in the head. This one was shot in the head, guys. He wound up here, and they took him to the hospital. That's why the crime scene unit is here. So I'm here after the fact. This supervisor was okay. He actually gave me some information, which is good. He realizes that the giant is awake and we're not going to take the shit anymore. So they're actually willing to talk to the public when we're looking for information. And that's a good thing, guys. A really good thing.